raise your hand. Go ahead. Now, go ahead. You won't offend me. Go ahead. Okay. I tell you what, those of you that do believe in it, raise my hand. Go ahead. Mind over matter actually happens on many different levels. It can happen on a macro or a micro level. A macro is large, micro is small. For instance, if I was to take my pen, and I was to set my pen on the table like this, and I was to believe that it was going to move, this would be micro. Watch what happens. Watch. Micro. Very small. Watch what happens. There, did you see that? No? It was micro. It was so small you could barely see it. No, it was. But I can actually make a micro work for me on sort of a macro level. For instance, if I was to take my pen and was to actually put it on the edge of the table like this and was to believe it was going to fall, watch what happens. Watch. Here we go. Come on, just believe it. A little more. A little more. Come on, here we go. You see that? I'm just not close enough, and I don't want to get too close. A little more. Where I can see it better. There. Now, that's a